Right now, there have been nearly 13,000 cases of COVID-19 in Colorado. That's according to the latest numbers this afternoon. More than 670 people have died from the virus. Another 2,400 have been hospitalized. Governor Polis announced this week that statewide stay-at-home order will expire as planned tomorrow evening.